Breaking news from the NHL. Canucks forward Alex Burrows has been suspended 3 games for his hit to the head on Montreal's Alexei Emelin last night. No penalty was called on the play. Emelin, he missed the rest of the second period, but he was back on the ice for the third.